Ecologically Addressing Food. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 454.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. And this is our December 5th, 2021 edition of our weekly progress update. And today's topic is ecologically addressing food. And so One Community's mission and goal is to create open source tools, tutorials, resources for all aspects of sustainable living. And that includes food, energy, housing, fulfilled living practices, what we call highest good approaches to education, highest good approaches to economics, and true earth stewardship. And taking all these things to put it together to demonstrate an evolution of sustainability that takes the physical foundations of sustainability, the food, energy, the housing, combines them with the emotional foundations of sustainability, the fulfilled living practices, the education, the economics, and true earth stewardship to demonstrate a way of living that most people consider to be better than the way they're living right now. And so ecologically addressing food for us is about integrating food into the complete living experience and recognizing that we have the ability to grow food without poison, without spraying the primary three types of poisons that are being sprayed on our food right now, which are fungicides, herbicides, and pesticides. We spray these things on our food right now, and people wear hazmat suits to do it because it's so toxic. And we spray it on our food, and it wipes out the ecology in the soil. It kills the natural ecology of the environment as a whole, and it produces lower quality food. A whole bunch of research has been done on that. You know, and so ecologically addressing food from our perspective is about using permaculture principles and really having a relationship with the food and a relationship with the land and being able to produce food that is grown more in alignment with nature without herbicides, pesticides, and fungicides so that it is healthier, so that it is fresher, and so that it tastes better and it's just an overall better quality. And we can grow foods that are more diverse than what you can find in the grocery store as well, because you can grow foods that won't necessarily, that don't have a shelf life, because you'd be picking them fresh, and so they're not even sold in grocery stores. A lot of people don't realize that the diversity of food that's provided in grocery stores is radically limited by things like shelf life, by things like appearance. You know, you got to have every apple's got to be a certain size and very shiny and perfect. You know, but there's a whole bunch of apples that just might not keep long enough. You know, there are better apples for baking than there are for just eating, you know, and so, and there's hundreds of different varieties of apples. But if you go to the grocery store, what do you see? You know, five, maybe six different types of apples if you're lucky, you know, and so we want to demonstrate that ecologically growing food is about a polyculture. It's about mimicking nature. It's about permaculture. It's about growing higher quality food and fresher food and being able to know exactly the quality of the food that you're growing, to know for sure that it really is organic, you know, that's really been grown with love and concern, and to be able to share that with the world. So we are open sourcing all the tools, the tutorials, the resources, everything related to this, as well as the other areas of our project. But food is one of the big foundations, and we want to share this. You know, we talk about building seven different sustainable eco-villages and open sourcing and free sharing everything necessary to replicate those, as well as a replicable city center we call the Duplicable City Center that's designed to be a starting point for eco-villages if people are looking for it, or a standalone eco-center in and of itself. You know, and so along with each of these comes the food infrastructure, the energy infrastructure, adding to all those things to provide a completely sustainable environment. And then, like I said, we have the emotional sustainability components, the fulfilled living, the highest good approach to education, economics, and the true earth stewardship, putting all that together to create an environment that shows what's possible when we cooperate and collaborate instead of the traditional paradigm, which is everyone for themselves competing. And so this is our idea for creating a better world for everybody, is ecologically addressing food simultaneously with housing and energy and all these other areas to create a complete environment, a fully immersive, a holistic approach to living that provides more free time, more fun things to do with those that with your free time, you know, brings friends and families together in a living environment that we think most people consider to be better than the way they're living right now. and open sourcing and free sharing that. In the case of One Community, is the initial teacher demonstration hub that combines all these things, the foods, the energy, the housing, all this stuff, puts it all together in one place and shows people what's really possible, and opening up our doors and having 30% of the environment dedicated to sharing, to visitors, to ecotourism, so people can come and see exactly what we're talking about. We say, hey, this is what fulfilled living looks like to us. You know, this is what highest good education looks like to us. And open sourcing and free sharing that. So if people look at that and they go, whoa, this is amazing. I want to implement this in my own life. Any aspect and every aspect of what it is that we're doing can be implemented as an individual component, as well as the complete teacher demonstration hub, putting it all together. And those teacher demonstration hubs being designed to teach others how to create teacher demonstration hubs as well. So a self-replicating model. And we talk about if we can make it easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrate what we're doing is attractive enough, then the idea will spread on its own. And this is our plan and our path towards a world that works for everybody, to creating a sustainable civilization, is a self-replicating model that takes all these things and combines them in one place and shows people that, hey, this is exactly how much it's going to cost. This is exactly how much time it takes to build. This is what you need. These are all the problems we ran into. This is how we solved all those problems. And everything is open source and free shared. So if there's any aspect of this that you'd like to change and make better, great. Do it. And please open source and free share your solutions with us so we can provide even more options for the food, the energy, the housing, the fulfilled living, all these different things in one place so that people can pick and choose what they want the most. And the global suite, the global selection of open source solutions becomes bigger and bigger and grows. And then we let human ingenuity and creativity do the rest. You know, so this is our idea for ecologically addressing food as part of everything else. And we're a 100% volunteer organization with over 600 volunteers contributing to our organization to date. We're a nonprofit organization. We're a non-governmental organization. And we're doing this because we want to live this way and because we want to share living this way with anybody else who wants to live this way. And we see it as possible, creating a world that works for everybody within our lifetime, and we're dedicated to that. So thanks for watching to the end. If you'd like to see exactly what our team, our all-volunteer team, has accomplished in the last week, visit our written blog with the same name as this video. If you'd like to see all the open source tools, tutorials, and resources, and everything that we've created, visit our website. If you'd like to help out, visit our helping page. And if you'd like to see bullet points and all the major components of our project, stick around for another couple minutes. And with that, till next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our progress.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.